He's right in. He scores! What a goal!
Twisting it back. Marshawn gave it across. Boston on the shot! And it's tapped by Bennington!
Stretching save, Bennington! Oh, a groin ripper that ends up keeping the puck out on a shot from Pasternak.
But what a pass and what a save by Jordan Bennington.
And on to Dan Heinen. Heinen drops, Johansson across, Coyle, score! Charlie Coyle! And it's 2-0.
3-on-2, the Bruins come across, and Charlie Coyle whistled one home from the right circle. 2-0 Bruins!
And how about this fake shot? He's got to respect that Johansson is going to rifle this one through, and instead, it's the quick release, and Coyle put that exactly where he needed to.
Sent to the back by DeBrusk, walked over by Krug, and a shot, he scores! And for the seventh straight game, they have a power play goal. Bergeron whipping it across, and Krug around in front, Pasternak, he scores! What a backhand by Pasternak!
Goal.
Right through to Krug, and here's Krug's shot. He scores! And it's 3-for-3 on the power play.
Doc, we talked about the Bruins' power play the first two games. Turning down shots. That has totally changed here in game 3.
Shoved on back to Krug. Across for a drive. Score! Johansson! 4 shots on 4 power plays and 4 goals. No wasted motion by these guys.